HOCHTIEF is a construction company. It's very proud to be part of this project as it perfectly fits to our core business. This is the fifth project in a row that we can realize a pedestrian bridge like this in cooperation with Bridges to Prosperity.
Together. all in this together. One team, one way forward. United by our goal. Move on up, move onward and upward. It's a thing that holds us together. A team spirit that lasts forever. Look around at the friends you've made.
NGO that works to eradicate poverty caused by rural isolation through the building of footbridges. We work in 5 countries across the world. Our Rwanda program has been going since 2011, so for about 5 years. We're really excited to be working with HOCHTIEF again. Happy to have them back this year. This is their 5th bridge with us in Rwanda. And Mariba Bridge, which you see here, is going to have a huge benefit on this particular community. We estimated it's going to directly benefit about 6,000 community members, specifically 300 children who must cross this river on a daily basis to get to the primary school across the river, and also to reach the local health clinic. So so we're excited to have this built right before the rainy season, and excited to have HOCHTIEF on board again.
Together with the local community, showed an outstanding performance, and we all gained a really unique experience here in Rwanda.